What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Shadow Smoke here, about to play some Black Ops 1 on the PS3. So hope you guys enjoy it. Yes, I am playing this game on 2023, so let's get right into it. I'm gonna do it completely new because I played this game years ago and I still have my save file on it. I'm gonna do Harden because I don't want to be veteran. Forget that.
Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro. The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Well, enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, toques, hijo de puta.
¿De dónde tú eres? Where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
I'm talking to you!
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
All right, let's get it.
Oh my god, he pushed me.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Woo!
Clear him out. Move up the street. Bolt, take the right.
Oh, shit. Oh. I'm about to die already. Nope. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oh my god!
Okay, let's move!
this way, into the alley.
Get I do almost. Run me over.
Shit, too many of them. Hold on, cover our six. Hurry!
Woo! Let's go. Move.
I was in the airstrip. Twist them, my friend.
Hit it, go! Get the fuck out of our way!
Necesitamos refuerzo!
Oh shit!
He's fading away. Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Do it again. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now, hook up. This is it.
Oh, from right here? Okay. Ooh, the music. Oh, the music. Damn, I didn't even get to kill a guy.
Mason, take him out.
La invasión empezó. La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino. Agón.
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield.
Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Wait, your action caused your team to be killed? What? Okay, let's start that over, I guess. What the hell did I do?
Perfect, you're all focused on the airfield.
Convoy ahead, do not engage.
I guess I press a button or something? I don't know. That was weird.
Sit tight. Let him pass.
Let's just pretend that never happened, okay?
Confirmado. Registrado. Confirmado.
I'm just waiting when Woods gotta go. Or I guess we go now?
Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Up. I guess we go now. As soon as he starts shooting, I'm gonna shoot. Oh, never mind, they see us.
Move quickly! This way, up the stairs.
Got it. Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Just waiting on you guys.
Stay close.
Oh my god. Can't see that.
Alright,
got him. Yeah, he's down.
Inside, go! Kill him! Bowman, take the roof! Any trouble, give us a yell!
Ooh!
Mason, on me! We search room to room till we find Castro! Confirm! He's down!
Got him. Oh my god, this freaking woods is going crazy right now.
What the fuck? What's that? The P-26s. They're dropping all over the place.
Sit tight, we're gonna fight. Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Target down! Get me out! Target down!
Okay, stack up!
Ooh, FAL suppressor. That's interesting.
Move inside. Get in position.
This is it. You ready to make history?
Crazy bitch. He uses the human shield, and she still protects him?
Destro's support is a fanatical in the devotion to it.
Okay.
Coleman, the target is down.
I like how I go pew pew.
They got half the Cuban army down there. And on 326, ain't you anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way.
Oh my god, this good. Move up. Jesus. Oh my god. Don't remind me off of this. Yep. I'm stuck. Fuck. Oh wait. Reload cancel. Dude, I'm like right behind you.
We're pinned down here.
Oh my god.
This ain't good. It's too many of them. Take out that 50 cap. Carlos's man should be here. Carlos, what's happening?
From Carlos. Where? Oh. You were killed by a grenade. Wow. I didn't pay attention to the grenade, or they threw it at the right time.
We're pinned down here. This ain't good. It's too many.
Jesus Christ.
Take out that 50 cal. Carlos's men should be here. Carlos, what's happening?
I don't see them. I'm just like peeking it.
Here they come over the east wall.
You think I let you down, Ward? My men will cover your escape.
BTR! Carlos, this way, into the sugar field.
So weird hearing Ice Cube's voice again on Black Ops 1.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Bring it down there. Hook up. Go!
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Boys, it's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, but we'll be out of
here. Oh, my God. Bro, I can't run that fast. I don't got unlimited sprint. Oh shit. Oh my god. I'm almost there.
Run.
Jesus Christ. Oh, M60 baby.
I am the Terminator.
Oh shit. Should I be looking behind me? I'm just not letting go of the trigger at all. I'm on my way!
Runway's clear! No choice, Woods. Do what I signed up for.
Gotta be fine. Just go! Get out of here!
You're dead. We killed you.
Yeah. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
A setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich. Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah, right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. Victor Reznov found a way.
You will break, America!
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Right
Только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Хе, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резнов!
Резнов. Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
Ooh.
Allow me to introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon. I'm
glad you're a friend, Sergei.
If you play Blackout, it's the guy that goes.
Step two.
Rest. You sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
God damn, boy. Oh, the soundtrack. So good.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
I forgot you could pick up the pistol. I was all like, shouldn't I get a pistol?
Mason! Over here!
Wait.
The tower is not going to rip it to shreds! Have faith, Conrad!
Oh my god, I'm getting shot! You motherfucking Sergei! You fat fuck! Literally, he pushed his belly off me!
Yourself, man.
How did he get the gun?
Mason! Over here! The tower is not going to rip it to shreds!
I need to give you space, boy. Oh, shit. I think I killed him before you even called him out. Oh, that dude got no legs!
This way!
Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason!
Okay.
Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
What about you, Reznov?
For our plan to work, we need every man to play his part.
Step 4. Unleash the horde.
I will rally the men!
Ah, fuck. I think from this angle, it should be good. Nope, I need to put it a little bit lower. Like right there. Yep. What the? Alright, let me do it again. Right about there. What? What? How high do you want me to go? Right there? Alright, got that. So that one's gotta be more higher then. Like right here. Yep. Got it.
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned. How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready.
I am step 5.
Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Hoorah!
Let me get an automatic instead. Whee! Oh, thank you, sir. Hold on. Thank you. Yeah, that was way better.
The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step 5!
You heard the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Woo. What the hell? Oh, he's still alive! I'm going!
This way!
Let's hope this works!
Get to the harpoon! My side! Grab the harpoon! Choose your moment!
A grenade launcher, hold up.
Have no fear.
Reloading, give me cover.
Push forward.
Ow!
So get him. Break, break around. Up the stairs, go, go, go.
Reload, cancel. Oh my god, he's still shooting at me. Is he dead? Okay, now he's dead. What the? That grenade popped out of nowhere. I call bull on that one. Guess I gotta do that again. It was all clear until a grenade showed up. All right, who had the grenade launcher?
Forward!
He's down!
You heard them, comrades!
Ah, he fell. Ha ha. Swear to God, if someone throws a nade, I'm gonna get pissed. I'm going! Oh, that was weird.
They're trying to lock down the armory!
Stop them! Keep firing! Fight!
Okay, this is my nade. Oh my god. I killed somebody. Oh.
Sergey.
Woo.
No! Mason! Open the door!
Hold on it! Hold it!
Up there! Let's go!
The roof! I hear them on the roof!
They too will be last to the slaughter!
Get on it! Give me cover!
You really want me to go upstairs? Oops, sorry. My bad. I do apologize.
More reinforcements! We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! The bulldogs will suit our needs! Keep me covered!
Oh my god! Yeah, I totally forgot about that. I'm like, wait a minute, why is he here? Am I supposed to watch the doorway? Oh, I have to do all of this again? God damn, what are you guys shooting at?
Do not let them! The bulldogs will shoot on these!
Yeah, I'm away right here.
Keep me covered!
Oh no! You failed to... What?! You want me to protect them while I'm like a two-shot with these guys? What? You guys are insane. Literally two shots and I'm dead. Probably one shot either. Can I just shoot through there? Nope, that did not work. I just killed my own teammate. Oh my god, how are you alive? Oh, they're right behind me. Oh my god. No. I knew they were behind me. Oh no. From where? Oh my god, fuck. Yep, I'm grabbing it right now.
Move out of the way!
Oh, sorry. I do apologize. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting shot. Fuck is shooting at me. Shit.
Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
We got this. Ooh. Oh my god, that was dirty.
Come on, Mason! Faster! Faster! That is the drive! Hurry, Mason!
They're not letting us go without a fight!
Why wasn't this gun in Black Ops 1? It's like a Model 1887 or something from MW2.
This way!
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Holy shit. We're almost there, boys!
Jump, Mason! Jump! Go, Mason! Go!
Your turn! Come on! Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
But that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
And I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To
Finest
see if we can trust you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearings.
I remember. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once. In this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step 2. Ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet.
Sycorax.
This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Out of my head.
Sponsor Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Man, I remember when they showed this at the Black Ops 1 reveal. Showed a little demo of this. I was like, holy shit, this is so dope.
No, something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1.
Bad. Comms building. Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out. Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
But no.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, are you in position?
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
Follow me and keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms.
The soundtrack's pretty dope.
You get the other.
Do it.
Time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Well, fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки погратья.
Ладно, будьте на чеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
да, да. We're good.
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking
them out. Hostile out. What happened
to Weaver? He's compromised. Continue as planned. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right. Let's move.
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система должна вспомогать любые колебания.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comes building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Did Ice Cube say that?
Clear his four before we move up. I'll shut down the counter. Go!
Ow. What the hell am I getting shot at? Oops, sorry. My bad. I'm pulling a Soma. Oh, I want that one. Hold on. Give me this one. What the fuck? Dang, he did a stop, drop, and roll.
X-ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Bowman. Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive.
Oh, the crossbow!
I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company.
Oh, I thought we were supposed to use the...
Take out those vehicles.
Zip line, my bad. That it? Oh, there's still another one hiding in that corner. Yep, he's dead. It's gotta be it.
Gunfire's drawing attention.
Yeah, see, that's what I was waiting for. The zip line.
You take the shot. Make it quick, Mason.
Can I put it above? Yeah, there you go.
Go, go, go!
Clear right, clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it. Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we proved being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas. Mason, on me! Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Oh shit, it's time!
Cooling unit!
Oh fuck. I forgot it's time. Oh my god.
There's a railing, Tango! What's railing?
How was that a miss? There you go. We gotta go. Oh, that hurt.
Oh,
Did he have like dual Kimbos or something? Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh, I'm about to die.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it! Load, Mason! Now! Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Damn! Testing!
Get to the tunnel!
Bastards.
Not yet. You don't deserve shit.
We're here to hunt you down.
The rest of this section group are trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me. He's down!
I thought that was tear gas. Checkpoint reached. Oh my god, this room. I remember this room. Dude, this game is still very enjoyable to play. Oh my god! I have to spray and pray. Yep. Oh, grenade! That almost killed me.
Roger that.
He's dead.
Oh, checkpoint. Oh my god, I can see why. I can see why.
He's down.
Free fire. I'm surprised I hit anything.
He's down.
He's down. Oh my god. If it was veteran, I would have been dead. No.
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
anywhere.
This
is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied,
no!
Mason?
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard is a fucking charcoal briquette.